Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the gym. Let's go. Did a bit of a shorter session today because I'm just trying to get back into the swing of things, you know, get back into the proper grind where I'd go 6 days a week, take one day off, go 6 days a week, and do that for like 3-4 months straight, like I used to when I first started coming. And don't get me wrong, I'm still strong, I'm still that guy, you get what I mean, but I'm like slowing down a bit, you know, because other things in life get in the way. Sometimes that's how it is, you know, school, which I don't give two shits about. YouTube, which I'm really working hard on, as you can see right now. But yeah, I just did a little 45 minute session to get the workout in, did a bit of running, that's a bit of my cardio, I got some sweat going, burnt off the snack I had before the gym, and then I just did a mini push day, did some shoulders, did some chest, did some triceps, did some lower back. That's about it for now. Yeah, jeez, after gym snack and that. And ladies and gentlemen, this is how you top off the day. Let's go. I'm a PBC, see if scratch that, cause that won't please me. I love that song to the talking. I know you ain't getting away, you ain't walking. Like at the gym, I'm lifting weights. I'ma keep it going at a steady pace. I'm